Hey guys, welcome back. So sorry for the badness of that video, but it's just a quick one and I'd say let's just jump in. So as you can see here, I have an iPhone 6, and for example, if you like me bought an iPhone 6 with a broken home button, so as you can see, if I press it doesn't work, you need to press the power button. But since iOS 10 and iOS 11, you don't have that slide to unlock feature, so you need to press home to unlock. So today in this video, I will show you how to get into the setup menu without press home to unlock. What you need to do is, once the iPhone's powered down and you're on the hello screen, you need just to turn off the phone and wait for it until it's turned off. So once it's turned off, you gotta press the power button again until you can see the Apple logo appearing. So wait a second. Now there's the Apple logo with the white boot screen, since this is a silver iPhone 6. So then there will be the flashing. Don't worry, that's totally normal. And it should bring you directly into the language section. So if you buy an iPhone 5 until the iPhone 8 Plus, with a broken home button. Unfortunately, I hope you don't get an iPhone 8 or 8 Plus with a broken home button, it would be sad. You can unlock with this method. So I just found out by myself, because my current iPhone 5S do have broken home button as well, so I was kind of working a long time on it. So as you can see, you're directly in the language section, so just gotta choose your language, after that your region. And I'm in the setup app, so as you can see, it's just perfect. So basically, this is it already, guys. I tried to make an iDevice collection video, and soon it's my birthday, so I will get a couple of new devices and I will do one for as soon as I can. I'm very busy currently. So stay tuned for more videos. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, leave a like though, and peace out.